Mr. Bungie Thompson, husband to one Mrs. Queen Thompson, and father of Titi to the top of Anthony Thompson. Are you surprised? Or isn't that you are dead? There's an adage that goes, if one stole from you, volunteers and searching for what was stolen, you will never find it because it would lead you astray. Men, Ben, or Bungie, I don't even know which one to call you. For 5 years, 5 good years, married to an already married man without knowing. You deserve an award, trust me. You're a very good actor and a son. The struggles, miscarriages, visiting different doctors, counselors, psychologists, taking different pills, having sex with you at awkward times, even when I'm not in the mood, just because the doctor said so. Visiting different spiritual homes and going to the orphanage to be a blessing to them and begging them to bless me in turn. I never knew it was me. You never bothered about it, and to me, I was happy. I thought my husband was understanding. I never knew that he never needed one because he already had 4. Tell me, Ben, what did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? Where did I go wrong? I was a good wife. At least I practiced what the society preach about. You know, once you're married to a man, your wealth is his and his wealth is yours. Ben, you came with nothing. I took you. Gave you my body, my money, my everything. And you decided to do this to me. And you decided to pay me in this way. How would I have known, man? How would I have known? You continuously slip pills into my drink anytime I tell you I was pregnant. How? I never knew. You planned it, oh God, you're a super planner. You're a super planner, Ben. I could pull a bullet through your brain now. No, I could. You in peace daily just so you can feel the pain I'm feeling right now, but no, I'm not a murderer. I will not allow you make me one. I'm not. It took our time to arrange of things. Though I got them for you, but I'll allow you pick them. Go in there, pick your things and leave. Just go. And don't bother going to the bank because I've used them all. Trust me, you will hear from my lawyer soon. And one more thing, Ben. I will have my own kid. Would have my own children. Now go. Just go. You are never returned. Go. Go before I change my mind. Don't touch me! Don't you dare!